I have a very high tolerance.
Yep.
Listen. Hey.
Hey! I'm ready.
I'll show you a fight.
Don't get caught.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Try this.
Eyes on me.
Try and stop me.
Nice. Kume still hasn't noticed us.
Musun edici? Moragu?
Your support means everything! Thank you very much! Thank you!
Yo!
It's Kasuga! The other candidate, Ichiba Kasuga, is here! Get cameras on him! There might be another debate! Kasuga! Will you continue yesterday's debate?
No, I think Kume-san took enough damage yesterday. I actually came to make peace with him.
Why would we ever make peace?
It's hard to talk in front of all these cameras, you know? Wanna talk in private? That'll be way better. Let's just hop into your van here. Nice ride, by the way.
Okay, okay. Give him some space.
Kasuga-san.
Yeah?
Chairman Hoshino's life is in danger. The Komijul got an anonymous tip that the Seryu clan is going to be attacked. Chairman Hoshino is the target, and Songhui said there's something suspicious happening at the Seryu clan.
The chairman? Why him?
I think we need to put a hold on the Kume and Aoki mission.
Yeah, we'll be back.
What? Hey, are we done with Kume already?
Something's going down. It's urgent.
Do you need something? I'll be rooting for you.
The drinks were nice. So
いらっしゃいませ。 Me.
ありがとうございました。
It works, right? Pretty good.
Hope you're ready.
You're in it now!
Great work, guys!
Captain Takabe!
Kasuga!
You're shot!
It was the Omi Alliance. About 10 of them. One had a gun. They're looking for the Patriarch. They're going to kill him.
His office is a ways up from here, right?
Yes. Hurry, please.
Finally, you make your entrance.
The Omi Alliance!
Where's the chairman?
Huh. Give the boys a sec. They're still cleaning up.
What's that mean?
Don't fuck with me, you assholes!
Good times.
Ooh, here we go.
Captain Sawashiro.
You're late, Ichi.
You killed the chairman?
You were late every damn time. Any job I sent you on, the smallest errand.
Why, though? Why would you kill the chairman?
This will be the end of the Ijin III. He was a tired old man who served as the Gray Zone's pillar. And that pillar supported Ijincho. Without him, it'll crumble unless we intervene. The young master agrees.
Why are you two like this? Why are you so paranoid? You've already won pretty much everything, and you still had to kill the chairman in cold blood? Why would Ryo Aoki need to do this when he's already on top of the world?
What if I told you it was your fault?
What?
Hey, Ichiban. Ichiban!
Forget it. You know how important it is to the young master that he wins this district, but you got in his way. A felon like you suddenly decides to make a run for the seat. He doesn't like being defied. Especially not by the likes of you.
Sounds to me like you're scared I could win.
Are you kidding? Not in a million years.
Why else would you need to kill Chairman Hoshino?
You know him. He doesn't even like to be inconvenienced. So how do you think he feels about this?
Well, then why didn't you just kill me?
Oh, I would have preferred that. But your campaign has drawn so much attention. I guess you could call it a timing issue if you need a reason.
So you killed the chairman in my place?
Yes. The Ijin III was the machine keeping you on life support. If pulling the trigger on you would make too big of a splash, we figured pulling the plug out of the wall would be the next best thing.
Every time I think the young master couldn't sink any lower, he proves me wrong. What the fuck is his problem? What made him turn out to be such a bastard? I'm sure the both of us mean nothing to him. So why would he have to go so far just to crush garbage like me under his foot? What satisfaction do you two get from watching me break? Tell me what any of this is for! Is Arakawa-san's death your fault too, you fucking coward?
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Doesn't really matter now, does it?
Sawashiro!
Let's settle this.
Aw, man, he just had to pull out a weapon.
Yeah, but is it really something to worry about?
You beat him last time, didn't you?
Yeah, but it was probably just luck. Either that or he wasn't really trying. And you don't know Captain Sawashiro like I do. Holding a weapon really amps him up.
So this is gonna be a tough fight any way you slice it.
For sure. I mean, he's a captain under Arakawa the Assassin. So everyone be careful.
Got it.
Watch me.
Let's see.
Take your best shot. Power.
Check this out!
Eyes on me.
We're gonna win this shit!
Get alive!
Hope you're ready.
You're in it now!
Don't get cocky.
I got this.
Try this on to side. We're in this together, guys.
Feeling good. You're in it now.
You're in for it now.
It's go time. Ready?
I'll show you a fight.
Get alive.
Let's see.
Bring it on.
Let's get it done! Brace yourself!
Try and stop me.
You wanna go?
Bring it on. I'll show you a fight.
This sucks.
Hope you're ready.
You're in for it now.
Don't get cocky.
Check this out. Huh? Let's do this together. This ought to help.
Thank you.
Appreciate
My
it.
Thanks.
Let's try these.
What the heck kind of move was that?
Way more powerful one than I thought. It's based on a Western martial art.
When do you know martial arts, dude?
Since always. The reason I fought with an umbrella was because I got the idea from an old martial arts book.
And is the captain using the same fighting style right now?
Yeah. Actually, watching him is really teaching me a lot that I didn't understand in the book.
Damn. How many different martial arts does the captain know?
I think we're about to find out. Makes me feel like a wimp.
Feeling good. Ready?
Well,
you're gonna be in a world of hurt.
I'll show you power.
Gotta hold it together.
Watch me.
You're in it now.
This should help.
I got this.
Get alive.
Let's go.
Eyes on me.
This'll do.
Come on. This sucks.
Get alive.
You're in for it now.
God.
good.
Together.
You're in for it now.
Come on now. No dying allowed. Much better. Thanks!
Thank you.
Well.
Oh yeah? Come on!
There's something odd about this.
Yeah, not like there was anything normal about this to begin with.
Man, this guy is savage as hell. Yeah, he's pulling out all the stops. You've gotta stay on your toes, everyone! I got this!
Well.
Don't get caught.
Who do I call?
Use this.
Thank you. I got this.
This should help.
Thank you. Let's go.
You're gonna get stuck.
Let's go.
All clear.
Here we go.
You're in for it now.
Check this out! We're in this together, guys! You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Eyes on me.
Power.
get cocky.
You're gonna get stomped.
I'm up.
It's go time.
Ready?
I'll show you a fight.
Right.
You're in for it now.
I got this! Who the? Get alive!